How to set up Zelle with Chase. To set up Zelle through the Chase website, open chase.com in your browser. When the main page is loaded, find the login form. Tap your username and password. Then click the blue button, Sign in. After the login, you should be able to set up Zelle. Chase wants to verify you using a one-time security code. Select the way you want to receive the code. It can be a text message or phone call. I select a text message and click on the blue button, Next. Zelle can be used with a phone number or email. On the next page, type in the 8-digit security code. It also needs your password. Click Next. You can see your Chase bank accounts and credit cards on the dashboard. In the top horizontal menu, select Pay and Transfer. In the drop-down menu, select Pay Bills and Send Money with Zelle. On the next page, click Add New Recipient. You can see two options on the right side, Send Money with Zelle and Pay a Company. Select the first option. Chase wants you to add contact information that you will use with Zelle. Click the blue button, Add Contact Info. There are two options, email or phone. I select the phone and click on the blue button, Next. And then Chase wants to verify that I own the phone number by sending an 8-digit security code. I type the code and click Activate. Since the phone number was already enrolled with Zelle, Chase wants to double-check that I want to transfer the number. I click Activate. Now Zelle is set up and I can use it to send and receive money. Next, watch how to send money with Zelle.